gods may need my help. Well, Pharaoh, good luck.
They are still, on average, rising. Remember, inflation looks at a typical basket of goods and services that we would spend our money on, everything from food to clothing to transport to fuel, and it looks at how much those prices have changed on average compared with a year ago. So that figure of 3.9% means that, let's say you spent £100 on a range of things in November last year, those same things would cost you £103.90 one year on.
Wanting to get this sorted heading into 2024, but it looks like Richard and Charlotte.
It takes a big family to make a great coffee. Big family.
The Republican Party's front runner and is defiant as he continues his campaign.
Richie Sunak will face another by-election test early next year after the MP Peter Bowen lost his seat. He was removed by constituents in Northamptonshire in a recall petition. It follows Mr. Bowen's earlier suspension over bullying and sexual misconduct claims, which he denies.
Well, in the last hour, Cabinet Minister Mel Stride has reacted to the results of that petition and said the Tories the fight to hold every single vote here in Wellingborough, but said it would be foolhardy to say the party will definitely retain the seat. The Labour candidate here, on the other hand, has said that those results clearly show the constituents here want change.
Hey, me and Karen should be getting married. You should be singing at our wedding, huh?
Again, you can do this sitting down, you can do this relaxing, it's all about
come and use and just chill out and relax on an evening.
Now that is some poo.
Gothic area before you then embark the Norwegian getaway. From Barcelona you'll cruise to Cannes, basking.
It's a happy home. Thank goodness for fame.
When it comes to cleaning your bathroom, steam is safe. And not only does it clean, it also helps sanitize. Now come in here, let me show you this. First.
I'm sorry that you're dead. Nothing easy when somebody news on your body. I'll change my number.
Some call it a vocation.
Was he carrying anything with him? Anything that might have been dripping?
Well, then I'll give my lawyer the heads up.
We learned that what?
Searches on spider symbols aren't turning up any solid leads.
I knew you'd find a way to save the satellite, you say?
Count on it, Yanaki. But first I'm gonna have to get some answers. And only one person has them. I need to find Goodwin.
But...
certainly had the haircut, the tonic.
Thank you. common scene at many entry points amid a shortage of staff and resources. Congress has been unable to secure an agreement on a new spending package that includes more border measures.
Lines involves illegal drugs being transported from one area to another.
I'll come around to you later. I'll cook us a nice meal. You can have a relaxing bath, and then you can go to evening surgery when you come back. You can watch.
Now six across the tipping point, so another £300. £400. One more to go, Hannah.
I think I'll change drop zones.
Okay.
And I'll try drop zone four.
Five, drop zone four. Get it down the left as well. It's a nice little cluster there.
Caería en 150 metros de altura la torre y me hizo subir atrás de él y llegó arriba y me dijo, bueno, veo que está.
Did I forget to mention 5,000 old people were there as well? Anyway, it was absolutely fantastic. Carols at the Albert Hall. On Christmas Day, we'll be talking to a chef about how to do Christmas dinner on a budget.
At the Christmas factory that was once William Conker's, they kept last year's prices. It was wonderfully bonkers. They transformed coppers into fresh fruit and veg. From just 15 pence each, you could fill a whole sledge. The Aldi Super 6. The price is so small.
Thank you.
from orange to gold.